Happy Tuesday night. I'm News 4 Jax meteorologist Rebecca, checking in on the latest with your forecast. It was sunny and cool out there, beautiful this afternoon with not a cloud in the skies. We topped out in the low to mid 60s. We're in for another chilly night with clear skies and light winds. Temperatures will dip down into the upper 30s and low 40s, making for a cool start to your Wednesday. But Wednesday starts our warm up. We're expecting mostly sunny skies and temperatures soaring into the upper 60s, near 70 degrees for that afternoon high. Then we're dipping down into the low 40s on Wednesday night, moving into Thursday morning. And then we're headed right back up into those upper 60s, possibly 70 degrees for another afternoon high, making for mild and sunny conditions. Friday won't be quite as warm. We're headed into the upper 60s. Friday will be cloudy and a little on the mild side with upper 60s, but we do have good chances for showers ahead of a cold front pushing through. And that'll mainly be Friday afternoon into Friday night, but it could interrupt some of your plans. A fast-moving line of downpours will push through ahead of a cold front, making for our only chance for rain as we head through the weekend. We should dry out and clear out by Saturday morning, but we will be a little cooler. We're only topping out in the low 60s on Saturday and mid to upper 60s on Sunday. Even though we're cooling down in time for the weekend, that's still going to be the warmest weekend this month. We've struggled to reach 60 during the weekends this month, so this will be one of the better ones. We're headed right back into the 70s on Monday and Tuesday with partly cloudy skies and more mild temperatures on the way. For more information, you can read our detailed analysis on news4jax.com. Have a great night.